Hi, this is Farzan. Welcome back to another quick 2-minute Photoshop tutorial, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to change the background color very easily. So let's get started. Okay, first you need to select the subject, and you can use any selection tool for selecting subject, but make sure your selection is perfect. I'm gonna use object selection tool here with the lasso mode and making a rough selection. Okay, I think Photoshop has done a decent job here, but missed some area. To fix this, let's use quick selection tool and add this area, this one. Okay, we need to fix this area here. I think it's pretty perfect here, but they missed some little area here. Okay, for this we need to make a negative selection here. So for this, press and hold option or alt key and create a selection like this with a lasso tool. Do the same with this area. So my selection is done, and when you are happy with the selection, just invert the selection. You can use shortcut press and hold shift and command key, or shift and control key and then press I, or you can invert it from the select option also. Here is the select option, then you can just hit the inverse. Okay, then add a solid color here. You can pick any color. Let's go with red, or this one looks good, and change the blending mode to multiply, and look at the magic, it's gone. Look at this, you can use any color right now, and look at the shadows, it looks really perfect. It looks really good. So you can use any color from here. I think this looks really good. So that's it, it's very simple. So if you love this video, if you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe. We'll be right back.